Welcome to Freddie's Recipes. You know what I'm going to add to my dessert? I'm going to add crushed up strawberries, chocolate chips, and marshmallows. And I'll eat it with a spoon. Bye.
I've got some strawberries.
Thank you. And first I add marshmallows. Wow, look at this marshmallow stuff on the back. It looks really good, see it? Okay, I'm going to first try a chocolate chip, okay?
Okay.
That's two marshmallows I need. Then put it in the microwave.
That would be melty.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
See how the mass here we know fat and puffy? You see the puffy now?
The chocolate chip is there, this chocolate, say.
Then we mess up some strawberries.
Like big bubbles.
Yeah, look how big they are now. One strawberry in the bowl. But first, we need this pile.
Yeah, definitely.
And then whoosh. Is it gone?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, mess it up with this bowl.
Oh.
Now.
You done?
Yep. Definitely. Yeah. Here we go. Now I need to just mix it with the this fork. Okay. There's messed up strawberries and also melted marshmallows and also melted chocolate chips. And the melted marshmallows and chocolate chips went in the microwave. Can I taste this?
Yeah, it's yours.
Yes, it tastes so good. You can make it, just watch my video. I microwaved it. So first, I put chocolate chips and marshmallows in the same bowl. Then I microwaved it. Then I put messed up strawberries and put it in the bowl. And then I microwaved it again. And then put it in more crackers and one strawberry on the side. See?
Bye, everyone.